And the snow has ended for most of the state.
But it is still below freezing, and the roads are still slick in many places. Eyewitness News 5's Brandon Beyer is live. Brandon, you've been all over Oklahoma today.
We really have, Paul and Jessica. Good evening. Yeah, like you said, some slick spots because those temperatures are so cold. If it's wet, there can freeze so easily. We literally, though, just got back from Ponca City, where those salt trucks just filling up as fast as they can get that salt on the ground.
Gene Medina has been driving salt trucks for nearly 25 years. While today's wintry mix is keeping him plenty busy, he remembers much worse.
Right off the bat, we had mountains of snow in the center median, outside shoulders. We was running out of places to put it, and we may do.
Medina says he's seen a lot today.
See, but we had a lot of people upside down on the cable barrier and all that. But
still, he says conditions Monday have been, for the most part, manageable. How many times he refills, though, not up to him.
We'll just have to wait and see what Mother Nature holds. She's the one that has a final cue on when we go home or not, because we don't go home until the job's done.
And that was the most snow we saw up north, the northern part of Oklahoma, back here in the metro, as you can see from this live stream here in the metro. The roads are pretty clear, but do please be careful. You can easily hit a slick spot. Live in the metro, Brandon Beyer, Eyewitness News 5.
Okay, Brandon, thanks. And we're carefully watching those roads for you. You can check road conditions online as well. We have a link on our website. Just head over to koco.com.